Well, news just coming in. Punjab's Chief Minister Charanjit Singh Channi has announced that new registration certificates will soon be issued to auto rickshaw drivers for preventing their harassment. He's also announced that all the challans which are pending will be waived off. Interestingly, this comes right after Arvind Kejriwal's outreach to auto rickshaw drivers yesterday. So that's the latest that's coming in from Punjab. Let's go across to Amandeep, who's reporting on this. Amandeep, you know, we've seen a flurry of promises really come in from Arvind Kejriwal every time he's in Punjab. Yesterday it was trying to woo women voters. Today, of course, it is announcing measures for auto rickshaw drivers.
Nupur, the point is that now Punjab is a poll-bound state, so every political party is going to cater their vote bank through different kind of announcements. Arvind Kejriwal every time making certain kind of poll promises, and ₹1,000 to each woman in Punjab is the third poll promise of Arvind Kejriwal. But meanwhile, Congress is also following the line. Punjab Chief Minister Charanjit Singh Channi has also making certain kind of announcements before the Arvind Kejriwal reaches to that vote bank. Auto drivers was the key focus yesterday. Arvind Kejriwal held a meeting with auto and taxi drivers and launched an auto poster that reveals that ek mauka Kejriwal ko. So even on the other side, Charanjit Singh Channi announced certain kind of relief for the auto drivers, waving off their challans, making a yellow line for the autos in Punjab, and even will issue new registration certificates for auto drivers. Just because in Ludhiana, these kind of announcements matter a lot regarding the political terms. Auto drivers are having a biggest vote bank in Ludhiana. They are dominating Ludhiana just because it is the hub of industry. So that is the reason. So though both the parties are completely focused on that, they don't want to tail each of them. And Arvind Kejriwal, Charanjit Singh Channi, they both are hand to hand in races. So this is the environment creating in Punjab for the poll bound states. In 2022, certain kind of promises, certain kind of announcements are being made from every political party, and even let's wait and watch what is going to happen in 2022. Either people will believe the poll promises of Arvind Kejriwal for Aam Aadmi Party, or people are still happy with the announcements of Congress government that they are sustaining their government and they will reform their government in 2022. Or they will definitely go to the third thing, Shromani Akali Dal or Captain's Party or BJP Party, just because they have to open their cards yet. But these two parties have already tightened their shoes and they are just on the roads to make certain kind of political announcements in Punjab. They don't want to miss any single chance just because Aam Aadmi Party is an opposition party. So first threat to Congress party is Aam Aadmi Party, and even the second is Shromani Akali Dal. Then it comes to BJP and Captain's New Front. So this is the scenario and political chronology of Punjab. But 2022 elections would be very interesting, just because so far no party is favorite of people. People are criticizing Congress government's ruling from last 5 years, and people are not liking the way opposition worked in Punjab for last 5 years. So let's wait and watch what the choice of the people in 2022.